West Middlesex hosting Homer Center in week 8. Center punting, low snap, Dustin Murray comes in and takes down the punter for the big loss. Great field position for the Big Reds. Later in the game, Luke Heminger goes up the middle, picks up a huge chunk of yardage. Big Reds in business. Then just a few plays later, Heminger would cap it off. He would trot in for a 4-yard touchdown. West Middlesex gets the win, 25-8 the final.